back to this channel. This is your one and only favorite mom, Mama D Super. How you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing fantastically, amazingly well. Happy new month of December to you all. Month of grace, month of peace, month of fulfillment. We shall all move forward to 2021 in the mighty name of Jesus. We will all fulfill our heart desires this month. Everything that we have not been able to do since January, this December, the remaining few days or few weeks for us to go into 2021, God will give us the grace to be able to do all that we were not able to do in the mighty name of Jesus. Today we will be talking about different types of women that you find in a cheating relationship or cheating marriage. Welcome back to my old subscribers. I say thank you for always watching my videos, and for those of you that always share me out, I say thank you. God bless you. And for my new subscribers, thank you so much. In fact, you won't miss nothing. I'll keep on giving you what you want. I thank you so much for subscribing, for joining this amazing squad. God bless you. And for those that are yet to subscribe, that are just looking at me right now saying, ah, Mama D, what is it? Please, oh, subscribe. I'm begging you, subscribe, like this channel, share my videos, comment. If there's anything you want me to talk about, always leave it at the comment section, and I will always get back to you. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate every one of us. Thank you. Today, let's go there. The number one woman that you will find in a cheating relationship or in a cheating marriage is that type of woman that has already decided in her mind, that has already made up her mind that no matter what, I'm staying in this relationship. Sometimes it might be because of the children, but sometimes I've seen some women as well that don't even have kids yet, but they decide to just make the marriage work. This type of women, whether the man comes to say I'm sorry or not, they already made up their mind that look, here is my last stop. As far as he's not being abusive, he's just only cheating, he's a good man, that is just his weakness, they try to accept it and they make the best out of it. This type of women, they make themselves happy, they love their husband, they love their homes, they love their kids if they have. In fact, when you see them outside, you think, what is the magic? Yes, the magic is because they have already made up their mind to be happy. So no matter what the circumstance may be surrounding their relationship or their marriage, they have decided that for me, happiness is the key word. So they decide to be happy. And number two set of women that you will find is those type of women that also have already made up their mind that once their cheating partner cheats, they are going out of the marriage or out of the relationship, no matter what, whether the partner, the man comes to beg there, or their friends, family, everyone begs, it's a no, no, no thing. So this type of women, even if they see it or they just heard it from friends, in fact, they are already gone. They pack their bag and baggages and they are gone. They don't have 1 minute to spend with a cheating man. They don't have time to say, okay, let's talk it out. How did it happen? What did not happen? No, 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 no. Their mind is already made up, because before they came there, they already said, any day I see you cheating or I hear you cheating or somebody report you to me, I'm out. So those are the number two type of women in a cheating relationship or marriage. These are all my findings. I did my research. So if you know that all these things I'm saying are not true, put it at the comment section as well. And if you know also that you are one of these women, let me know at the comment section as well. And if you want to tell us as well the best women so far that I've talked about, let me also know. And the number three women, the three type of women you will find in a cheating relationship are this set of women that already made up their mind as whether when their man cheats or their fiance or their boyfriend, whatever they are going out with, once that person cheats, they made up their mind that they are not going, they are going to stay in that relationship, but they are going to make the relationship a living hell for their husband. So they will not go, they will stay there, they will be miserable, they will not be happy, they will not find a way around the cheating to make themselves happy. No, they don't want to be happy, they want their life to be miserable, they will make the life of their partner miserable as well. If such women have kids as well, they make the life of the children miserable. Their home is full of misery, but they have already decided in their mind, in their heart, that going is no option for me. I'm going to stay in this marriage, but as long as I'm here, I'm going to give her to this marriage. I'm going to give her to this man. So those are the type of women you will find also. When you see them outside, in fact, you will be saying, why are you still there? If you know you cannot forgive or you don't want to move past the cheating, even if the man stop cheating, beg them. For them, they have already made up their mind. That home will be a living hell. So those are the other type of women, the number three type. The number four type of women are those women also. They are like the number three, but different in a way, because number three will never do what number four will do, because they already said that, oh, because this man cheat, I'm not going to go. I will stay here and take care of my kids, but he's not going to have a breathing moment. I'm going to give him a head. But the number four type of women are those women that will say also to themselves, they have made up their mind. They are the ones that you see outside, you think they are the perfect couples, they are the perfect mistress or the perfect wife. In fact, they made up their mind as well that I'm not leaving this home, I'm not leaving this relationship, I'm not leaving this marriage. You cheat or you did not cheat, I'm staying, I'm keeping my marriage. But outside, to the outside world, they are saints, they are the best, but they are also like their cheating husband, because they result in cheating. They can even sleep with their husband's friends unknowingly to their husband. They can sleep with anything. When they are outside, they are something else, but when they come inside, they are the good wife, the good mother, the good sister, the good in-law. They can tolerate anything. So you will not be able to know what they are going through, because they have already made up their mind that since you cheat, I'm going to cheat. But for me, living, I'm not leaving the marriage or I'm not leaving the relationship. I'm going to stay here. I'm going to do my job as a mother. I'm going to do my job as a wife. But I'm going to be cheating on you as well. So those are the number four type of women. In fact, there are different types of women. These are just the four types that I brought today. So if you want me to continue with the series, you can write it on the comment section so I will come with more, because I've made a lot of findings and a lot of young women talk to me, old women. So I've come to the conclusion, and with my own experience as well, I know that, oh, all these things they are saying, they are really, really correct, because I myself have passed through a lot and I know where I stand in these four categories. So let me hear your stand at the comment section. Which type of women do you belong to? Or do you know somebody that belongs to this one of these four categories? And also, if you were to be in a cheating relationship or in marriage, what would you do better? Would you leave or would you stay and make it work? Once your hubby says, I'm sorry, will you take it from him, or will you decide to remain and be cheating on your husband or your partner, or will you stay to make the marriage or the relationship a living hell for the man? So let me hear your comment and your thoughts in the comment section. So in my consequence video, I will be doing this type for the men as well. This is just the women, so don't come for me, don't say, ah, Mama D is always talking about. No, I will do another one for the men as well. So watch out for the next one. Thank you so much for watching. I really, really appreciate you all. God bless you all for always being here for me, for your support. Without you guys, there will be no Mama This Super. Thank you. Until I come your way next time, I remain your humble Mama This Super. Bye-bye.